That's fixed now. Okay. We'll do some missions. We'll do some missions by Simon and all them, and then we'll go on do some racing. And all that. I've got to hurry up and get out of my garage because I'm not sure what's copyrighted and not, and I'm uploading this to YouTube. If I can actually turn the music off. Can. I love how I took no damage from that. All I heard was fluffy children. Sliding.
That's a sweet ride you got there, man.
We should really split up again. so I don't have to steal a car.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
I think I grabbed the wrong car. Yeah, I grabbed the wrong car. But who cares? At least this goes faster than the car does. Tell me how I can drive.
Interesting, interesting. Well done.
see what else is there. We could do a race. We'll see what there is on the next refresh. Sorry guys, I'd keep the music on if there wasn't so much copyright on this game.
Trespassing! This is a restricted area!
And I care why? You know what? I'll just make room for the next car that I'm gonna put in there. Just for the money. The one time they actually, in a mission where you have to destroy a nice car. Just to make sure it gets everything. hit you and you get out of your car. Guys, have any recommendations on games? If you guys have any recommendations on games I should play, put those down in the comments if you're watching this on YouTube, and if you're watching this on Twitch, then just say it in the chat room. Great. If you guys have any missions or races you want me to do, do the same thing. Any guns, cars, houses? What else is there? Helicopters, vehicles, pretty much. Any of those you guys want me to do, go ahead.
Post those.
If you guys want to. And if you guys want to play with me, send me a message on Xbox letting me know that you want to play with me. We'll go free mode. Such harsh language.
Oh, only do that because I don't want my,
money to get stolen because I'm saving up for some cars. Let's see. The people. Jesus. Let's try and get a...
I was about to go home, but how can I help you?
Okay, I know the drill! Okay, I'm going as fast as I can!
That's how you can help me. Should we steal it? Go, steal it, go, steal it, go. Steal it. Hopefully this thing has bulletproof tires. We're gonna try and get a 5-star chase and escape it. Thank you.
Quick check. Quick check.
Hey, we're back where we started. Oh, we got the swap. Oh, God. Cop. You guys can't really hear it. Cop. Oh. Ah! It doesn't have bulletproof tires! Out of the... Okay, alright. I know I'm not the only one that's going to see that, but that cop, that FBI guy or whatever, was stupid.
The one driving it, at least, because he ran it right into me.
And made the other guy fall off.
You need something, huh? One of your rock? It's on the way. Alright, I'll get back to work.
Dios mío!
Call me an asshole, I'll break your cock. Beat you with this. Meet Mr. Hammer. Dang it, the cops on me. You're the only one that... What is this? I'm gonna find a way back onto the surface so I can get my car. Thank you. Let's do some races with random people. Actually, let's do something real quick. Playlists. Challenges. Five laps. Nope. Just go. Crew challenge, part 1 of 3. I do the 5 laps before 3 minutes and 19 seconds, I get the 5,000 that I bet back, and depending on what they put as the money for what you get, is how much I get back, well, is how much money I get. This is a good way to get a lot of money if you need it, or if you just want to buy stuff you want. But you have to make sure it's on criminal records. And usually it's 5 laps. It's 5 laps, you're set. The world record lap is 28. Try and beat that. See if we can beat the new world record that we set. Now we have to be in 2 minutes and 16 seconds. There's no world record for this one, is there? Or I think we have to go through the last. Crap, that might have just screwed us over. We are in lap. Three. That most likely screwed us over. Unless we can somehow hurry wreck at all, or spin out, period. We can get this. Yeah, we don't get it. We missed. We screwed up on that. I just thought you picked one of those. Loser challenge part 2. We might still get something, we might not. I think we had to beat all of them though. Up, Shadow Limit. How are you doing? good. I wonder if we can do that again. If we can, I'm gonna try it. Beat 209 on this one. We just have to do the same thing for that.
Come on!
Is there anything you want me to play? Like, on Grand Theft Auto or maybe game wise? Nope. Not sure if that's copyrighted. What do you mean, double screen? I just gotta get that every time. I play both sometimes, but usually I'm on my Xbox One. See, we have to be 216 now, I think. At least beat 209. If we can beat 209, we'll be fine. Because then we know we can do it. Yeah, I love zombies. I can't wait for that to come out for Advanced Warfare, even though I don't know if it's going to be like Treyarch zombies, but it'll be it's zombies at least. I can't complain about that. Okay, now we have to beat 209. Faster car.
mind.
Oh, no, really. Black Ops 1 will probably always be my favorite zombies game.
But if I had to choose between them, I really couldn't, because they're both
really good. Which one do you?
It's two or
other cops. I have it set up automatically to where it does. Can we do it again? That sucks. I was wishing we could do another one of those. Let's do actual races. But before that, actually, let's put the money in the bank. We'll repair our BIFTA just in case we do off-road races. And then we'll put in some races.
This is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can do that.
I think it shouldn't be. I think it should be. You better do it.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Yeah, bring them
around. I'll bring it to you.
Across the highway without getting ran over. That never goes good for me. Expect me to go the hard way. The long way. Keep forgetting. I can't have that music on. Because I post the live streams to YouTube, and then I'm not sure what's copyrighted on here, so I always have to have the music off. I didn't even notice that I put those colors as Superman until now. I just thought they looked cool together. Red and blue go good together. Just wait, you'll see all my other cars too. I got, like, Bumblebee cars. I have another Superman car, I think, too. Yeah, I got another Superman colored car right there. Superman super hero car then. And I got pink cars right there, and then I got a crew color, and then the rest one's just yellow and black.
With blue wheels.
You suggest the colors, I'll do them. While you do that, I'm gonna go get a drink, and then just stay on here, and I'm just gonna go get a drink. It's not so far. I'll be back though. Flash is red and yellow, right? If so, then I'll go, I don't know. let's see. What car should we do in that color? Oh, crap, I don't think I can turn the radio off. No. Good, I'm glad you don't care anymore. Here. We'll do the cars that I have, because I know which ones I have. You tell me which one to change it to. I have the... LG. The Cheetah. The Adder. The Entity. What else do I have? Comet, the Banshee. That's how many cars. That is 1, 2, 3, 4. I have the BIFTA, 7. I have the Dominator, 8. The Sand King, one of those two. I don't know which one it is. Sand King, what else do I have? Double T. Got another one, but I don't want to go in there because of copyright. And I don't think I have any way to turn it off. Audio, radio off, display, if you ever get the Fangio. Okay, these are the cars I have. The LG right there. Adder, Cheetah, Entity, BIFTA, Dominator, Sand King, Double T, Banshee, and a Comet. You tell me which ones. You tell me the one to change, and I'll change it. I like how the truck looks. Sorry, I can't be in there unless it's to get a car, because, like I said, copyright issues. Thank you. red and black. And we'll see what it looks like. Here, we'll do the comet, and then we'll do random. We'll do. Shh. Music. Sadly, I know a little bit of that song.
Today should be running better than ever.
Looks like red. Pink. Where's... Oh, you can't do a secondary color. I kinda like... Makes no sense. Do you have anything you want me to do? Missions. I can play Destiny, Advanced Warfare, maybe. Depending on if it actually won't lag when I go play it. And I'll show you some cool things on that game. But I'm not completely sure how long this has been, so... If you want me to do some more missions, those. But we'll do this. We'll actually park. I'm in Grand Theft Auto, I actually park. Yo, get out of the way. definitely how it would work. Advanced warfare with exo survival. Okay. We'll do this. I kinda wanna do some races, so I'll play advanced warfare, but I'll do some races for a little bit. So tell me how many races, but it's gotta be more than like one. Yep, that makes total sense. I don't think you can do stunt or jump races, but I can see if there's any that I can do by myself that have jumps in them. Well, okay. Let me redo that. There are maps with jumps in them that people create. But I might do a playlist of it and just have random I might pick a playlist, join, and then after that playlist is done, maybe go play Advanced Warfare. Is there a place I can hide?
May we?
Watch it, shithead!
Excuse me. Does it look like I have shit on my head? Hey.
No way!
The logic of Grand Theft Auto. You barely even touch someone with the car and they decide to fall. Shit, I only put $20.
Best mechanic in LS do for you? Better than new.
Try and get this there without it being damaged. So that means no hitting cars, trees, poles. Sadly. Balls. somehow steal the money out of it. Blinkers! Blinker! Can use blinkers, so if you guys could use blinkers when you're turning into my lane, or the lane that I'm going to go into, that'd be great. Because the less I use the car, the more money I get.
Nice! That's the one we want.
Oh. How much money are you gonna pay me? 11,000. That's good. That's good. Set up a playlist of maps. So I'm taking a Rockstar doesn't fit all of them. Rockstar verified races after school. Jumps are us. Mario's race. Rattlesnake run. You wanted a jump. You wanted a jump race. Do you want a jump race? Because I love a jump race. Thank you. before I invite anyone, do you want to see me do it by myself or with people? Standard race where the winner is first to the finish line. By myself. Okay. We'll do it by myself then. EPG stands for Evil Pro Gamers. EPGS. Perfect turn. You jumped in. That was your fault. That didn't explode. Man, that looks weird. Sorry. I'm using myself apparently. That's bad. But who's watching, I know I did this race by myself. I wanted to see what it was, and I got a request to do it by myself. Ah, the car didn't explode. Wow, it went from 4 people straight to 2 right after I said that. Alright. It's going to say I'm offline, but I'm not. Well, okay. I'll kind of be offline. Like, the stream will be, but I won't. I just gotta change the games. So I'll wait for this to reconnect. The stream's laggy. Refresh it. Refresh it or close it down and reopen it.
Oh my God.
watch this. I still have my Christmas tree.